Okay. Wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Don't forget your entry plane. Should work as an exit plane, too. Well, well. Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.
Shit like this,
yeah, you talk down.